Did you know that Zablon Simintov is the only Jew living in Afghanistan? He is the guardian of the Jewish temple in Kabul and has remained to care for it. His presence is crucial as he believes that without him, the temple would be at risk of being sold off.